Thanks to a tip from Phil Seaman, I now have the official Orange Pi OS on my Pi. As you can see, it's in Chinese because this is a beta version, but if I put my iPad up in the way, we get translation which says, new version, are you sure you want to upgrade? So I think I do.